Hello there, Byron. What's cooking for dinner?
Well, this is called a casual Sunday dinner. Come closer, I'll show you. I'm going to make tortellini in this sauce. This sauce has zucchini, red pepper, onion, garlic, lots of chilies, and those are snails from the can, washed. And then I kind of refried the garlic with the zucchini and pepper, and then I threw in the chilies, and then I threw in my snails. And then I added a cup of broth, which I made with, I must admit, a cube of mushroom broth dissolved in milk, so that we could have a bit of a rich sauce. And the sauce has quite a bit of butter and olive oil to start it. I'm just going to boil my tortellini, and to eat with that, I'm presenting cucumber and tomato salad. And some grated fresh Parmesan cheese. Romano cheese. And that's it. That's dinner. If you come back in 2 minutes, I'll show you the finished product.
And what's that on TV?
You call that love? Why, you just begun. Helping the little lady along, are you, my fine gentleman? Well, stay away from me, or I'll stuff a mattress with you. And you! I use you for a beehive. Here's Carol. Wanna play ball?
Tortellini is in the pan. Wizard of Oz is still playing in the background. We shall be eating this to the accompaniment of Wizard of Oz, Dorothy and the boys, and the dog. Gorilla dog.
The good witch of the north sent me.
Prove it. She's wearing the ruby slippers you gave her.
Oh, so she is. Well, bust my buttons. Why didn't you say that in the first place? That's a horse of a different color. Come on in.
What I need desperately for this meal is a little parsley. Unfortunately, I don't have it. So there it is, but it needs parsley, Algis. But we'll have to do without. Not so much for the taste, but for the look. As you know, look is a lot of what food is appeal. The appeal of the food depends quite a bit on the look. Anyway, you can stop shooting now and come and eat.